video.
What is it?
Come to see.
No. Come.
Run, Eliza, run. Run, run. Run, Eliza, run. Run, run.
Hi, guys. So today we're filming another Crazy Reactions, and the topic of today's Crazy Reactions, as you can see in the title, is Post Malone's Hollywood's Bleeding album.
Which is their new album.
His new album.
Sorry, I always think they're a band. We wanted to do this for a while now, but just finding the time was a little bit of a struggle.
Yes, but I have prevented myself from listening to this album, apart from the singles that have been released.
I may have heard the singles just because they play Post Malone at work.
Yeah.
So I've probably heard the singles, but yeah, I haven't heard any of the album.
No. So I'm excited. Without further ado,
let's get started.
The first track is called Hollywood's Bleeding. Oh, we're listening to the clean version because YouTube, right?
It's a nice little choir. Everyone's gone, but no one's leaving. Nobody left but us. Okay, something that I like about Post Malone is the way his lyrics seem to like slide. Everything flows.
Flows.
That's the word I'm looking for. Yeah. Like, I don't know. When I listen to his music, I always picture myself like either in a boat or a stream,
a really relaxed.
Yeah, or like on a drive. Like, I don't know. His like music just seems to have this way of just everything goes together perfectly in a sense that it just flows. I feel like I'm overcomplicating it.
Yeah, flows.
It flows. On a last train home. Or a train. Like, I feel like, I bet he writes his music on the go.
Yeah, like on tour, or like in the car, or on a train.
Yeah, I feel like he's probably moving. Oh my goodness. Oh.
That's like three different tracks, like molded into one.
Like, it reminds me of Queen.
Yeah.
It kind of reminded me of Bohemian Rhapsody. It has so many layers. And I think that's what a first song of an album needs to have for me, is it's supposed to introduce you to the different stories this album is going to take you on, and that's when you know it's a good artist, if they're able to summarize the album in their first song.
So what are you going to rate Hollywood Bleeding?
Don't basically rate it.
I'm going to give it a 7.
I'm going to give it an 8.
I was going to give it an 8.
I think it's a nice start to
the album.
I'm
going to give it a 7. Okay.
So the next song is called Saint Tropes.
I should probably say this, you can't pronounce it. Saint Tropez.
Sorry, it's spelled Saint.
It's Tropez.
Tropez.
It's
Tropez. Very like sci-fi. Like sci-fi vibe.
Fall asleep to this.
I was about to say, it sounds erotic. This just reminds me of Arthur.
This song. I just love his vibes. I mean,
I can just see like...
I'm in Post Malone.
Yeah, it's on record now. I can just picture Arthur like that.
His facial expression.
Vision. Sorry, can we go back to that?
Fish? What's it about fishes?
Insufficient is what he's saying in the background, but whatever floats your boat.
Saint Tropez, what did I say?
He's American.
Said it, how it is.
I'm sorry, it looks like Saint Tropez.
My life is 1, 2, 3. He count.
Taylor Swift can spell.
Post Malone can count. So, Saint-Tropez.
7.
I'm gonna give this one a 6.
Okay. Actually, yeah, I'm probably gonna go with a 6.
Yeah. I feel like it needs more to it. A little bit more to it.
More layers.
I think a bit more length, to be fair.
Augers have layers.
Okay. The next song is Enemies,
which is one of their singles, right?
Yeah.
Let's go! You step friends, now I got enemies. Dick is too much steady, so she love it when she hear me on the radio. Radio. Close to my enemy. Let's go. I need better energy. When I told you, you thought I was playing, huh? But I told her that she look at me. That baby. I love
it. I wanna learn this rap. It's like so bad. Shake is guaranteed from
by the hand of feet. And I know you. Fun fact about Claire, she likes rappers.
I do too. No, fun fact about the CrazyKinz. We like rappers.
Dead to me.
Put off your enemies.
Dead to me.
Dead.
Enemies.
It's sad. It's sad to have enemies and no friends. You should keep them close, not a dead to me.
So sad.
I am going
really like that one.
Okay, we're going on that.
7.5. I think it's 7. Better than the second one.
7 for me. So now I want to give the first one an 8. I want to give the first one an 8. And I'm going to give this one a 7.
She's changing her
opinion. Change my opinion.
The next one is called Allergic.
Are you allergic to anything, Claire?
I'm not. Well, actually, I have sensitive skin. I get rashes when I touch, like, acid-y stuff.
That's why I can't touch her, because I'm full of acid.
Yeah. That's why I have to touch her clothes. Get away from me. Are you allergic to anything?
No. Cutty jaw.
You know what this reminds me of? So, one of my favourite songs by Billie Eilish.
Oh, where it goes, the noise at the beginning. Yeah.
With the knife. Oh, I love that noise.
What's that song by Joan that I like? But if that sounds like they're opening a can. I think it is anyway. Or they like do a drum beat and then it's like.
What's that called? Like there's song. Like a name for it, isn't it? Where it's like a. Oh my goodness, I sound like so old.
What is that?
Social media. What is this? It's like a type of sound that you. It's like everyday sounds, but people like listen to them to like calm their anxiety.
I'm not sure. I know what you mean. I just can't.
If
think
you
of it.
Know what it is, write in the comments section below. Billie Eilish experiments with that a lot. And so, yeah, like, let's listen to that again.
Oh, I like this.
I knew it was going to be that.
Not again.
You got that so on time.
I know, I did you. I just didn't know it was coming.
Feeling the music.
Like, that's a bit like the steel there.
Vibration.
Yeah.
Oh, now he sounds. Oh my goodness, there's so much to this!
Oh, I love this! Change of pace as well. Oh, I love that bit.
It's like a mashup of Bastille meets Imagine Dragons meets
literally his other vocals where his voice went a bit like where it was like vibrating like vibrato and stuff. It was like show Bastille.
Yeah. There's someone else that he sounds like in this bit.
That's a bit like Paramore slightly.
Maybe it is Paramore.
Too bad for you.
Oh, it's done.
Yeah, so I was gonna say it's such a short.
I'm gonna give that.
I think I'm gonna give that. I was gonna say 10.
I don't like to give 10s too early. I know. See, I do. The rest of
but
the
then it's like,
good.
But then it's like I'm judging it and comparing it to the rest of the album if I do that.
Mm.
Like if I just heard that song, what would I give it?
I give it a 9. I think I'll still give it a 9. You can give it a 10. I'm not gonna.
I'm gonna give it a 10. Yeah, I'm gonna give it a 10.
I give it a 10. I'm kidding.
I really like
it. I'm kidding. I said I wasn't gonna judge you, and then I.
Then you did. 1,000 bad times.
I feel like this is gonna be like Taylor Swift.
Swift 1,000 cuts.
Death by 1,000 cuts. Might be the complete opposite.
Yeah,
and it'll be really dark
and sad.
Oh my goodness, what does this sound like?
It sounds like...
Hey, Mickey, you're so fun.
Mashup.
Seriously, I'm getting... Hey, Mickey, you're so fine, you're so fine, you're loving my hair, Mickey. I honestly thought he was going to say something really rude then. I'm so glad he didn't.
Dirty mind over here.
Three Little Pigs vibe.
You blew my house down, but what's a house to me, or whatever he said.
Yeah.
Sorry, I just pictured the Three Little Pigs like Post Malone.
I'm gonna need some thicker armor to spend another night with you.
That's so beautiful.
That's so sad. I always get my heart broke like I needed the practice. Wow. Yes, Post Malone. That is on Mars.
Yeah, it sounded a bit more animated.
No! You mean 6. That's your awesome
one. Yeah, now I hear it. I really did like that one. I think I'm going to give that one an 8.
I think I'm going to give that one a 7.
So this one we have heard. This is called Circles.
I don't know why I was acting surprised, but Stranger Things.
Yeah, the slightest bit. The slightest bit.
The video for this should be him as a taxi driver with like two girls that have like that model straight hair just going with glasses just going in the back seat.
Like the roof down.
Yeah, so this part of the video, they're on a boat and it was like with a girl. It's like champagne. And now they're walking down like an autumn road.
I was gonna say that. And she's like looking off and they've got a dog. And he's just singing.
Yeah, and they've got a dog.
Yeah.
And he's got like a hat on. I don't know why. It's Christmas. She's lighting a candle. And we zoom out and she's got a little baby. And they're opening presents. And we're getting the family photo. They've got the baby in the middle. Smiling.
It's not my favourite out of all the singles though, but I've liked it for a while. I'm gonna give it an 8.
I think I'm gonna give it an 8 as well. I can see this on a trailer for like a family film. Mm-hmm. And I could also see it like at a wedding. Like, you know when they do like family videos?
Oh yeah, yeah.
Of like a little girl.
Cute.
Growing up.
Cute. Shame we don't have any videos of us as kids.
So the next one is called Die For Me. And it's featuring Future. And
I didn't even realise that. It's got Future and Halsey on this album. Yes, mate.
It's kind of ruined it.
I'm excited for this now. Said you take a bullet, told me you would die.
I just feel like this is a song that's like written as like a realization, like
a perspective,
like, oh my goodness, this is all because of you, like, mm-hmm. It's playing the blame game. Mm-hmm. surprised this wasn't a single. No, I'm quite surprised it wasn't. I think they're sharing it. Well, this might be him. Finally. I love her voice.
I kind of hoped better for that, actually. Like, I think the first, like, 2 minutes of the track... It's a four-minute song? The first 3 minutes of the track...
Well, it needed to be to fit everyone in.
I just feel like it was very repetitive.
Generic.
There was no, like... I mean, there was some breaks, but not breaks enough. The production wasn't as good as the first half of the album.
It doesn't stand out like the rest of his songs. And yeah, like you were saying, like the production behind it just didn't sound like as a lot of effort was put into it. But that may be because you're working with three different people mm-hmm. with three different styles.
Future's and Post Malone's voice, they interchanged a lot. Yeah. And the song didn't interest me until Halsey came into it.
Because it was because it was a change.
A change, exactly. My head was kind of drifting after the fact, okay, this is just another song.
It became background noise rather than... But the moment you had that change and with it was too late.
And because I wasn't listening to it enough, I couldn't tell who was singing until I realised, oh, wait, is Future come in yet?
Yeah.
Because I knew Halsey was part of the song, I was kind of waiting for her vocals to come in, but earlier, and they didn't. I think for me, five.
So the next one is called On The Road, which makes perfect sense since that we've been talking about
him making the songs on the road, literally. Featuring Meek Mill and Lil Baby.
Was the other person called Lil Baby?
No, he was called Da Baby.
Da Baby, that's it.
Is it me? Is that the first bit sound a bit like Taylor Swift's
I Knew You Were Trouble?
The end of the music video. I'm not sure if it does it on the actual track. But it's like that, and she talks
over
it.
The start of the music video. Yeah. 'Cause I ain't never seen me fall under pressure. Quit acting like you've been with me this whole time. 'Cause I've been on the road, been on the road. I think it's interesting how he's already talking about the title of the song quite early on. And I'm only 24, but been
through it all. I got so many hits, a lot of like songs where you can like click on the wall. Yeah, just see it, babe.
See, this is already better than the song before because there's that distinction.
I feel like he's the type that like wears sunglasses and loads of tattoos and got like a golden teeth.
I really, really like that one. That is a song. I'm gonna give that one a 7.5.
I'm gonna give it. I'm gonna give it a 6.5.
Okay. This next one is called Take What You Want. Again, it's...
Ow! I didn't know they were in it either. I did not look at this album.
Ozzy Osbourne kind of and Travis Scott? This sounds like an Ozzy Osbourne song.
I
feel you
crumble in my eyes. I wonder who that is.
Could it...
What you want. I never needed anything, and all I ever asked was for the truth.
You showed your tongue and it was forked in two. Your venom was lethal. I like that.
Well, I think that was a nice start.
Yeah. I brought up to notice who only made for two.
They all ran through it. I know him. I know him.
What's that for?
Elf. Oh, yeah. Sarah! I know him!
That is guitar. That's yours, man.
You gotta have the face. I can't do faces. She's so much better. I liked that.
I didn't really like the ending, though.
You didn't like the ending? That was the best part!
No, I liked the beginning. I think... It ends a bit too sudden for me. I needed that guitar solo and then maybe like a last
word.
Local. Yeah, like something.
Disagree and I agree. No.
Well, you're going to disagree then.
I like that. I really liked the originality of that and how it differs from the rest of the album.
Yeah.
I think I'm going to give it a 7.5.
I'm going to give it a 7. The next one is called I'm Gonna Be.
I'm Gonna Be.
I'm Gonna... When I wake up, well, I know I'm gonna be. I'm gonna be. I Post Malone song on here. Oh. Oh, look, I got that. Oh, my cup up. Oh, I'm getting it right. It sounds like a drunk abuse song. Wear my shirt tight. Some people think I'm living wrong. We live this life, but not for long. So I'm gonna be what I want when I want what I want. Yeah. That just took a whole different
time. I like this one.
This sounds like
a
Bazzy. Drug abuse.
Sorry.
That he's now gone off drugs and he's like happy. That's what I'm getting.
Okay.
Like the first bit was like I'm taking drugs every second. The next bit's like, but it's okay now,
it's okay,
so
I'm
start
on it. Can you feel I'm gonna be
what I want when I want what I want? Oh, I really like this one. Can you feel, yeah, it's very like chill out. Hey, so full of hope. Never look back. Yeah. I like how I'm
See? Never look back, just move so fast. Let's make it last. I like how on this chorus he adds in the extra beat in the background. On the previous chorus, it was just him, his vocals.
Yeah, because it's more full of hope.
I love this song.
Can you feel it?
This is my jam.
Really good, like song.
That, my friend,
is a solid
10.
Yeah,
I'm giving that a 10. I was going to say 9, but then
I'm going to say 9.
I really like that one.
I'm going to say 9.
I'm going to say 10. I'm a 10.
I think it's quite
my
a 10.
My second 10.
Yeah, look at you.
Look at me.
Post Malone should be happy. So the next one is called Staring at the Sun. Probably been doing too much of that, so I can't read it.
You're blind.
And it's featuring SZA.
Z-A.
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 Za.
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 Oh, Kate, the next one after that is Sunflower!
Okay.
Okay. I thought it was a tape.
Ooh. Or a tape. Is it me, or does that beat sound very 80s to you?
And yeah, I never think and the 80s. It goes perfectly into the next song.
And that makes sense, because if it's a cassette tape, cassette tapes we had in the 80s,
yeah,
the vibe and the drum beat sounds very 80s. I'm sorry, I have a thing for the 80s.
I swear. It could also be
a match.
A match.
Yeah, it's a match. Mm-hmm. It's gotta be a match. Yeah, it makes sense.
It's so good.
I like this.
She's a girl? Seriously, credits. The star is also a sun. The star is also a sun, not the star is also a sun.
The sun is also a star.
That one. Stop judging me.
I love you.
Cry. Don't cry. I'm too
happy right now.
I really, 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 really like that.
It's a 10.
Yeah, right.
I'm so excited for this song.
This one is cool. Sunflower.
From?
The Spider-Man Into the Spider-Verse film. This was the first time I had came in...
Across
Post Malone.
Mm-hmm.
And I loved this song so much. So.
She needs to listen to the previous album. We should just do a reaction video of you listening to the previous album and me just going...
Again, like, this is a travel song. Rating, this is such a good song, 9.5.
I was going to say 9.5, I wanted to give it a 9, but I was like, that's too low, I want to give it a 10, but that's too high. Yeah,
it's called Internet.
Internet.
So we've gone from Spider-Man Into the Spider Web to the Internet.
To the...
It's up to date now.
Into the net. This sounds like Bazzy. I was expecting that to go.
Excuse me.
Too young to
love. Yeah, okay, now I know what Bazzy is. To know right, yeah. It hurts. I just seen little mama on Instagram, she flexing.
The lifestyle we live is just too dangerous. Paranoid since I've been licking my wonder if you know I'm gonna be learning this. And I can't help all these. It's love. When the ignorance is bliss, then don't wake me up. And I'll probably be last to know. Cause I don't.
Sounds like the start to like a Disney film.
Literally.
Oh. Everyone who's like ever played a violin ever is like, they're totally doing it wrong.
What are you doing?
Can't even do an air violin.
Ah, dang it. Oh, I really like that one. I love these really short songs. I like that one. I'm going to give that one a 9. Straight off the bat. I really like that one.
Yeah, I agree. I'm
going to give it a 9.
Oh, flip.
I really like the
song. This is Katie's favorite song.
Well, favorite
because
single.
Because it reminds her.
No, I really like this one. It's just because it is hard to say goodbye to anyone.
It's gonna be so bad.
Goodbyes featuring Young Thug.
Good luck, Kate.
Hate you. Me and Kurt feel the same. Too much pleasure is pain. My girl spites me in vain. All I do is complain. She needs something to change. Need to take out the ass. So get all tonight. I want you out of my head. I want you out of my bedroom tonight. There's no way I can save you. Cause I need to be saved too. I'm no good at goodbyes. We're both acting insane. I want you out of my life. I want to slice you and dice you. I want you out of my head. I want you out of my bed. Goodbye. I'm no good at goodbyes. I am gonna give it.
Oh, hot damn.
I'm just gonna give it a 10. Jam.
Whoa.
Just gonna give it a 10 because I love it that much.
I'm gonna give it an 8.
An 8?
Yeah.
An 8?
My own opinion, don't okay. judge.
This one is called Myself.
Take What You Want is like the end of the first half of the album. That's very like upbeat, very like deep and like
mm-hmm.
aggressive. Like, and then from
then on,
I'm Gonna Be, it's now more like chill, more like hopeful, sunny days. Like I feel like the beginning part of the album is very like rainy,
reflective.
Yeah, and then this one is more like a ray of hope and like. Sunshine.
What?
You just had to get that in there.
No! Okay. Oh. I'm kidding.
It's a bit more hopeful. I'm going to give that a 8.
I'm going to give it,
maybe a 7.5.
I'm going to get 8.5.
This one's called I Know.
I know it's called I Know.
I know.
How do I know? Because I know.
I know.
I know, it says it right there.
I know.
Clean.
I feel like it's just debunked everything I just said. I still want you, listen to me, don't drive away. Two minds. Softly, hold on. I know, stop thinking you're in my plans. No, no. I love will never be another. You're what just are you doing?
You're just like... And so I was like, what? I wasn't sleeping, I was like taking it in.
I know, but like...
And then I opened my eyes and get away from... Final song
is called
Wow, and this was the first single off the album, I believe.
Released in December.
Look how long ago.
2018.
A long while ago
in the galaxy.
So if you haven't heard this one, where have you been?
You know what you look like? People in The King and I.
Oh. Yo.
Oh, Eliza!
Oh, Eliza!
Run, Eliza, run! Run, run! Run, Eliza, run! Run, run!
I don't know what that
is. Mr. Thomas! little Eva!
So
happy,
good.
Happy people!
Happy people!
Nice. I was grinning.
Woo!
Shout out.
You said a lot, but I got mana.
What?
It's not yet. Say wow. And that, my friend,
is a nice end to the album.
Yes. That is the last song on the album. What are you rating it?
Rating it? Pretty good. I'm going to say an 8 point. No, just 8. Just 8.
Yeah, I was going to say 8. Oh, she's not.
Oh. Ah,
I got you.
Okay. Yeah, you got me.
Overall of the album, what are you going to rate it out of 10?
Because I've got 2 5s in there, and then I've got some on the top end, I want to say like 7.5, maybe bordering 8. 7.5.
I'm feeling cool. 7.5. I'm gonna rate it a 9 out of 10 just because I've got at least 3 10s and a couple of 9s.
Yeah, you've got
that's quite a lot of high ratings. High ratings.
Yeah, you've got a lot of 10s.
High ratings.
Yeah. Well, guys, that is the end of our video.
That is the end.
If you've not been here before, don't forget to give us a like, thumbs up, subscribe, and comment below, and let us know what you thought of the video, and if you can answer any of the questions in the video. Yes, that's right, isn't it, Katie?
That is right.
All right, well,
don't forget to click the bell to get notifications.
Yeah.
As to when we release new videos.
We'll see you in another video.
Bye! Bye.
Can you see me? Can you all hear me? I'm ready. I'm steady. I'm going for this.
All over the place?
There's a better word that I'm trying to think of where it's like...
Stop looking at your phone!
I'm doing this so I don't have to look at my phone the rest of the time. Just not disoriented. I can't think of the word. It's
all I'm going to get is this. This one is called Get Off Your Phone.
Is it really?
No! I need a 9!
It's the word that means like... Ah! I can't think of it!
Okay.
3, 2, 1.
What's our reviews called?
Album review?
No, they're called something. Like, Crazy Reactions.
That's it, Crazy Reactions. It's like...
I think we're just gonna stop it there because you can't get that word.
But yeah, like.
Don't try and describe that word again. Should we get Google to say it?
No, you just say
it. Hey Siri.
Oh my goodness.
How do you pronounce.
That should be a new thing on our video. How many times do we ask Siri?
Saint Tropez. No, not Sharpay. Okay. Oh my gosh.
Yeah. I'm gonna give that
one. We're not recording.
Here we are.
Oh, here we are. Oh my gosh.
I thought, I was like, wait, what?
We're gonna give... Oh, that's crazy. Come
in. Original.
Come in. Wagwan, brother.
Wagwan, father. Dodo dad.
That is proof that it is dad entering and we're not pretending that there is a guy. Oh my goodness, it's 11. Now I'm a daughter, I want you
out of my head. What album are you reviewing?
Post Malone.
Post Malone.
Who?
Yeah,
who? Post from Pat.
Everyone who's watching this is like, what do you mean who? See that bit?
But that's what gets me up.
The thing is, he could have rhymed it with the same word and it would have sounded so wrong. Because like he said...
Katie, you need to get your head out of the gutter.
But he says, you make my life so hard. That's what
Shut up! He's gonna need a sensory on this video. That didn't work. Don't keep any of me eating in the video.
You know I am.
Ah! No, I'm kidding.
I'm sorry. Nelson, stop.
When yeah. I wake up, well, I know I'm gonna be the man who's on Post Malone 7. Yeah, okay. Whatever.